Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of our Let's Play on Skyrim. Today, what we're going to be doing is a special side quest for some people around Riften. In the last video, I believe what we did is we were finishing the breaking job for the Thieves Guild. And if I remember correctly, in the last episode, I also said that this episode, I really want to get Mjoll, the person that goes in there. I think that's her name, Mjoll. I want to get her as a follower. And to do that, we need to do a little sword quest or something for her. So me and Mrs. Zargo are going to go off to wherever she wants us to go and get her sword. I need to find out where it is. It's not that one. We're not doing that yet. I think it's this one. Also, while I was leveling up, I found this like little person wandering around Riften. And she wanted a healing potion, so I gave it to her. I think she's over there. She's walking around there. I talked to her and I gave her a healing potion because I'm nice. Also, out of episode, I managed to get my levels up quite a bit. I got my smith in to level 100, as you can see. I'm very proud of that. I just basically made a load of dwarven bows. Got all the perks ready. And I also got enchanting pretty high. I've got it to level 81. And I got the main things I want. I don't really want the shock one. I do want the added effect, but I can't bother to level up again. And I didn't have much time yesterday. So, yeah, those are the main two I leveled up, ready for the next few episodes. But what my idea is I'm not going to do any of that today. But hopefully what I'm going to do is this episode, I'm hoping to get married to Mjoll. That's my plan today. And then, if we have time, I might level up a little bit at the end of the episode, but I don't think we will. Basically, the reason why I want to get my enchanting to level 100 first. And also give a few extra... get a few more levels just by doing anything. And trying to get more, like, magical enchantments. I know, like, you get the enchantments for what you're doing anyway. But I want to find out exactly, like, what are the ones I can get. So I need to check my other save for that and find out. It's where it is. So, yeah, that's what's planned for another episode. But today, we're trying to get Mjoll as a follower and see if we can get married. But first, I have to get a sword first. There we go. Oh, there's a dead person. I'm also so happy at the moment. I don't know what it is, but I'm just in a very good mood. And I think that's just because I really just want to have fun at this game. I really just can't wait to go through the entire thing and just play it. And I don't know why it suddenly came out as an outburst. It's probably because this new game. But yeah, I'm having so much fun with this series and I want to keep it going. Is this where we're going to come out from? I'm going to guess so. I'm going to guess that's where we come out. Not fair, we could just go straight in there and get the sword. Oh well. Oh, yeah. This would make more sense going in this way. There's a guy down here. Hello. Are you friendly? No, you're not.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Bye. You're gonna die, mate. You're gonna die. Well done. He died. I thought these places were, I can't remember what it is, like, guarded by dwarven things. How about you die in one hit? And you die in 3 hits. 4 hits in. You can die in 1 hit. There we go. Richard Zargo. You can die. Go away. Yeah. Which is Zargo gone? This place is completely overrun by bandits. And I've got a funny story to tell you guys. Last night in fact, when I was getting my levels up for doing the... What was it now? The smithing. I was going to Falkreath and all different towns to get metal. And I was at Falkreath about... 4 times, I went back and forth about 4 times. A dragon attacked me 4 times in a row, and I don't know why it did that. I must just be fate. And it's also an elder dragon, so it's a hard one as well. And I thought I heard one then as well. But yeah, I've been attacked by 4 dragons all like in a row every time I went to that one place. I was then attacked by vampires, then went to Whiterun, I was attacked by someone else again, and then I was attacked by a lot of other people. And there is a dragon up there, I saw that. And I'm rambling on. I don't know why. I've just got so many stories to tell. I've got a lot of stories to tell, but that's about it. I won't bore you to death, guys. I won't bore you. Let's just get this over with. Oh. Oh, dear. Okay, I'm going to leave. That dragon's angry. And I don't want to be messing with him. I think I've only been in here once before. I don't actually know if I've even been in here. I can't remember. I really don't know. Oh, have you got anything on you, sir? No, but you have a ruby. I'm mainly looking for soul gems now, guys. That's my main priority. Everything seems to be dead. Everything seems to be dead. This is good. What? Someone's singing. Someone's singing. Yep. Die one hit. There we go. You can die as well. Aw, there we go. There you go, sir. Have a nice death. Can't bother to loot them. Too long. There's a carrot. Don't want that. There's a potion. Mine. The minor ones don't do anything anymore. I need to start getting the better ones. I have got a few good ones. I've got an ultimate healing potion, I think, and I've got something else. I know I've got loads of extreme ones, yeah. I've got extreme ones. I've got some minor ones. I've got normal ones, plentiful. And, yeah, I've got an ultimate and a vigorous ones. I need to go to for ultimate and vigorous, here. Mainly. Die! Die. There you go. Thank you. Where else? Where are the chests? Where are they hiding the chests in this place? Nothing in there. I know I could fill up the soul gems using a conjuration spell, but I can't bother. I know it's really easy, but I can't bother. Die! Oh, it's a magical one. Oh. Did Dazargo just kill that other one? Oh, no, wait, I can sell it on them. Never mind. Don't worry, Dazargo, where are you? Oh, hello. Down you go. Cheese, bread, helmet, nope. Clothes, nope. I think there was a potion on that table, but I'm not bothered. I'm not bothered about that. Not about stupid little things. What's this thing? Oh, there we go. Finally some decent stuff. Hello. Oh. Thank you about that, Dazargo. Thank you, Dazargo. You let me know about that. Which way do you have to go? Ah. Not through here, but I'm gonna. Let's find out where it is. Oh, nearly. Ah, oh, the other way. The other way, guys. Ding, 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 ding. There we go. Oh, come on. Up a bit. There we go. Like a boss. The room key added. Okay. Thank you. Why was the key stored in the door, then? What's in here, then? Oh, I guess it's so for later on. You don't have to do more lockpicks later on. That's what I'm going to guess. Oh, nice little chair. Can I have this chair for my house? I actually really do like the dwarven stuff. It looks really cool. I wish you could take it and put it in your house. Don't want that, thank you. Not going to read the journal, because that will lead me into another stupid quest. Yeah, I can't move. I'm stuck on the chair. There we go. An ultimate healing potion. That's what we want, guys. We want ultimate healing potions. I think, do ultimate restore all of it, or just a lot? Yeah, completely restore health. They're very useful, then. But I'm guessing that would be like a last resort thing to do. I wouldn't want to use that all the time. Because that would be wasting it otherwise. What was that? What was that? Oh. Are they fighting in here? Stop fighting. Oh, I see. They're fighting the thing. You're not going to win, mate. You got two. It's 2v1. You're going to die. Stupid robot. Die. Neither of them did any damage on each other. Why have I got... Oh, okay. I was going to say, how have I got light armor increasing? But then I realized it's because I've got the other thing. I've got this armor. Oh, no. Go away. Go away. Thank God. I've got the other armor thing. I forgot about that. This mage outfit. Anything else around here? Just some pots. I don't see anything else. Oh, well, let's keep moving. I can see we have to go through a door. That's about all I can tell. Anything on there? Nope, a bowl. We can take the bowls and the forks and the knives and that. Oh, not one of these things. Die! Oh, I need to kill it. Ow. I hate them things, they're so annoying. Hi, Dazargo. You just keep zapping them. If anything tries to stop you, just zap them. Nope, nothing on there. See, I want those shelves as well. Put the shelves in my house. It would look really nice. Would look really nice having all this gold stuff. Blah. Anything in here? Nope. Oh, stuck in the thing. Anything else? Nope. There's nothing in it. Oh, hello. Kill it, Dazargo. Kill it. Yeah, you got it. Why didn't it electrocute him? I guess it probably was. I don't know. I didn't see very well. So, can I not take this home? I want to take this home. It's not fair. That's probably where the spider came out of, that little circle thing in the wall. Anything else? Nope. Where have we got to go? I honestly don't know where I'm going here, guys. Oh! It's down there. It's down there. Can we not just break through this floor? Oh, hello. Punch in the face. Die! There we go. Is there going to be enemies coming out all these side things? Oh, I didn't take that. Give me that. There we go. I feel like there's enemies going to jump out these things. I don't know why. I kind of do. Hello? I think we're nearly there now. It's probably going to curve around. Hello? Go away. Nobody likes you. You get that one. Go, go, go. Get him. Get him, Zergo. Get him. There we go. Mission accomplished. Far from it. Why have they got levers? What do levers do? You can't, I don't know if you can actually use them. That's where we need to go. Is there anything else? Nope. There is some metal, but I'm not interested in taking it. Seeing as my smithing skills at the max, I'm fine. There's some pistons. Oh, wait, I remember this place. I vaguely remember this place, actually. I think this is a puzzle. I don't remember how to do this. Okay, that one needs to be open. And then that one needs to be closed. This one needs to open here. Does this one do anything else? Okay, that opens that one. So what we need to do is we need to dash over there very quickly using this. Actually, wait, that's not going to help me, is it? We need to get rid of that. Oh! Yeah, I glitched through! Yay! I glitched through! I thought I was going to have to ask Zargo to open it for me. But now I just glitched through it. That's great. Is that the last one? No? Okay. Which one opens that one, then? Ah, hello. A valve. What does that do? Has that opened all of them? Yeah, there we go. I just want to loot this place. Oh, there's two chests. Oh, no. Master chest. Oh, is it right there? Oh, it might have been. It was nearly there. Yeah, look at that. Master lockpick. An orcish shield of blah, 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 blah. Say that. No. Can't bothered. Have a chest. Really? Nothing in that one. Well, Zargo. Let's go. Yeah, we did it. That was easier than I thought it'd be. I didn't realise. I thought I was going to have to ask Zargo to go pull the lever. But no, I just got glitched in it. And it flung me up. The depths. Okay, we're going down. We're going down, guys. We're going down. This should be interesting. And hopefully we don't die when we get down here. Because that will be a big problem, won't it? Wait. Is this the place where we need to go? It must be. Oh, we've got to go through another door as well. That's gonna... Oh, we're by the farmer again. This isn't good, guys. This isn't good. This is terrible. Well, I'm not opening the door. There we go. Oh, great. We're in this place again. This scary place. But there's water everywhere. And it's pretty amazing, isn't it, Doug? Oh, look. What a surprise to see you down here. Go away! Level up, level up. Yeah. Die! There we go. I leveled up again. This is great. I'm leaving stamina behind for the minute. Because there is a thing that I'm going to get in the future in one of the dragon burials called a Ragolt Mask. So I am going to increase the other two. And because I believe it's a mask that improves your stamina by 70 points. So that's what I'm hoping to use. I'm not going to bother looting them. They don't normally have anything on them. I could, if I did loot them, I could make a statue, but I can't bother. There's a crossbow. This place is going to get so confusing. I remember, oh no, not these things. I hate these things. Die, just die. I don't like you. Right. Oh, thanks for poisoning me. Hey, go away. Right, what was I going to say? I've lost track. Oh yeah, there's a quest on the DLC for the, you know, the DLC that we've got, the Dragonborn one. There's a quest on there that's in one of these dwarven ruins. And it is so complicated, you will not believe. I am kind of worried about doing it. but it is so complicated. I had no class to do it, and then I don't think I used the tutorial, but I think it just took me hours to work it out. Oh, hello. So yeah, not really waiting that one. Hopefully something magical happens and I don't have to do it, because I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that. Anything else? Do you have to go in the water? I don't want to go in the water, guys. Oh, come on. It's like, we spent 16 minutes doing this. This is nowhere near what I anticipated. Where is this sword? When they said to get a quest, it's normally like in one cave, and then you've done it, and then you go out. This one, we're going into something that looks like a church or something. Whatever. Go away. Go away. Another one up here. Let's get rid of you. One hit. There we go. Just got rid of that. Where do we go, guys? I'm scared. I don't know where to go. It's solid metal. I don't really want that. I thought I was going to get this quest done in like 5 minutes. I didn't know it was going to take this long. Where are you? Okay. Please die. Thank you. Yeah, I thought this quest was literally going to take like 5 minutes. Well, I anticipated that wrong, didn't I, guys? Very much so. Oh, come on. Every time I put my sword away, they come back. Oh, I saw that trap a minute too late. Go away. You can go away. No one knew. Just die. Die. Thank you. If this isn't where we have to go, I'm not going to be impressed. Zaga, where are you? Zaga's ran off. He's scared like me. Oh, hello. Gonna go down here. Oh, is that where it is? Is it through there? How do we open? Okay, just open the gate. That'll be easier. Oh, there's a beautiful fountain, guys. This place is weird. So big. Die. Oh, another one. No, don't chuck at me. Oh, I'm gonna die. I don't know why I just used that. I should have used the other one. I shouldn't have used that. I should have used the other one. Oh, well. My bad. We'll find another one. We will find another one, guys. It should be okay. Is this where we have to go, please? Oh, hello. What a weird gate. That was a pretty cool looking gate, actually. Is that it? Really? Nothing in here? Do you have to go in here, then? Expert gate. Oh, God. Nope. Nope. Nowhere near there. What was that? No. It looked like it moved slightly then. Ah, found it. Oh, come on. I was right there. Could have been nice to me, game. There we go. I got it on the next one. Hello. Anything else in here? What's that? Falmer shield? Oil? What's that? Falmer armor? I didn't realize there even was Falmer armor. Yeah, I'll take that. And that. Yeah, I don't really want that. It's not bad armor rating, though. Pretty good for just finding it down here. Anything yet? Nope. That's a helmet for some weird thing. Is that it? I thought this is where we had to go. We seriously ran out of time here, guys. I thought this quest was literally going to take like 5 minutes, honestly. Then I forgot it's a Dwarven Observatory, isn't it? It goes on forever. I just realized that now. Well, it looks like we're doing this in the next video as well. I have a habit of choosing the wrong time for the wrong things. I always get it wrong. Where's the lever to open this thing? Hello, lever. How do we open it? Do we open it? How do we open it, people? A lever? I need help again. Can't find anything. Well, up here's the only way to go, isn't it? This seems to be the only place to go. So... Oh, wait, was there something in here? Oh, there we go. I didn't see that. There we go. I didn't even see that at all. That's wasted about 2 minutes of my time. Thank you, game, for doing that. Then again, it's my fault for not seeing it, really. Down we go. I've just knocked that shield flying. Anyway. Oh, there's more guys up here. This is going to be great. Die. Please. No, don't you dare block me. No, stop it. It's hit me with a shield. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. You can die as well. Shadow Master? A Shadow Master? What has this world come to? Oh dear. Right, get away from that. I want vigorous healing. There we go. And then, this guy's gonna be a bit of a annoying one, isn't he? Right, you know what? No, you know what? Scare. Shout. Let's get this one. Yep. There we go. Hit him now. Hit him now. Go. Yeah. Stay down. Stay down. Stop blocking me. There we go. About time. Jeez. You're a tough one. Wait, have you got anything on you? That's a normal one. That's the other one. You don't even have anything on you. These guys are useless. I hate them. I hate them so much. Anything else around here, guys? Nothing in there. Adept door. Bit further that way. Nope, other way. Yeah. Like a boss. Lockpicking increased. Oh, hello. This guy seems to have died. Flawless amethyst. I've got loads of flawless amethyst. What's that? A Dwemer gyro? No, thanks. I don't know what I just took there. Yeah, there's a spoon. We can have a spoon, guys. Anything else? Is that it? That was rubbish. That was very pointless going in there, wasn't it, guys? Anything else? Anything else here? This episode might be slightly longer. I don't know. I inform you at the last time possible. Yeah, gold in him. I can't bother. What's in here? The gatehouse. Did I just hear something? Which is Zargon? Is he with me? Zargon, have you run away? Oh, no, he's there. I might have to end it here, guys, because unfortunately, like I always do, I anticipate it wrong. So, I thought we were going to be done with this quest, but apparently not. So, yeah, we'll be coming back here. Well, we'll be joining back here in the next episode to go through that door and get the sword. Hopefully, that means we should be able to get Mjoll as a follower and do what I said that I'd do in this video. So, yeah. Hopefully that will be alright for you guys, but yeah. That should be pretty good. We'll go in there, get it, and get it done. And yeah, so that's for now, and thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.